TV right now.
Come on in.
Oh man. All right, this is the inside.
Inside the Pepsi can.
Wait, let me.
Yeah, go ahead through the, go where I'm this one. Here. Might be a little better.
All right, folks, we're going in. This is inside the balloon.
And you're right, awesome. You'll see the top too there.
There's the top of the balloon from the inside. Thank you. What do you think?
Awesome, isn't it? It's a hell of a hot air balloon.
Beautiful. You ready?
Oh man, it's gonna be awesome, let me tell you.
Yep, no problem, man.
And guys, we are off.
We are.
We got Pat, our pilot. You want to say hi to everybody, Pat?
Hello, everybody.
And we got Bradley's over us, Mr. Pepsi. We are alone.
Beautiful day.
All right, guys, we're live again. See the other balloons down there. We got New Haven High School. This is unbelievable.
Absolutely crazy.
Amazing.
Gorgeous day.
We think, Kyle?
Brad, again, I love you. There's really some beautiful scenery. Absolutely gorgeous.
Wake up.
Howdy. Hello. We're going to cease and consist the broadcast until we land. Until we land, and then we will show all of the balloons diving in at us, throwing beanbags, trying to hit the big center X. Here's one last shot of the balloons. If you want to know, we're headed southwest, kind of along Highway E. Now we're south of Highway E. Getting ready to go over Wally Shears. That's right, Wally Shears Pig Farm. And I'm just privileged that I can share this with you all. This is amazing. We're gonna.
Hope we do.
What's that?
We're gonna try a straight
shot. Oh man, this is so cool.
Oh, here we go, guys. Oh, we hit the tree. Nice work. A leaf. He got you a leaf, Brad.
We can key grab, man. Gotta keep your weight on here. Give me a little bit of a turn on my top. Just turn it that way. I'm just gonna put my scoop down in a little bit.
You just tell me and I'll do it. That's fine.
Okay. Good.
Go ahead and set that target.
You good?
Yeah,
right.
I'm okay.
Right back there where we, right where it's at. Just get one and spread it out. Put the white one's good.
You need to come on that side now.
Yeah,
okay. I got you.
Just stay right in it.
Now.
That way.
That's fine.
Watch your head. That's fine.
All right, guys. Matt, tell us a little bit about the flight.
Oh, well, it was actually just a picture-perfect night to go flying. We've got just a great field here for the target. As you can see back over here, the balloons coming in, they're going to be online. So now it's all up to skill. We're going to see what kind of skills these guys have, and you'll be able to film this and kind of give the everybody a idea what it's like for the competition.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much. We really appreciate it. Never before seen by New Haven has never seen anything like this before. This is awesome. Totally awesome. You're gonna see the balloons come in. So these balloons will be coming into this little white target slightly off to the right. Okay, here's Flat Stanley, like I promised. He was in the balloon.
I have one of those.
Yeah, I what a throw! These guys right here just made a heck of a throw.
I know, throw your purse at it!
Alright, doesn't look like we have anybody else that's gonna get closer, so we're gonna go ahead and go off the air. Thanks for all those who tuned in. And we'll have a full video put together for you tomorrow to watch.
Well, we hope you all enjoyed the ride along with us, as well as seeing how the ending of the race happens. We'd like to send a special thank you to Pepsi Cola Bottling Company in New Haven, as well as Pat, our pilot, and Pepsi Aerosports. Hope you enjoyed, and thank you very much.